one. Another 4:30 a.m. check here, and I am gonna regret not pulling these sets with the amount of rain we got. These are at the bridge on the creek, and I'm sure it came up. We didn't get a lot of rain up here. This is closer to where I live, but we did get some, and it actually didn't come up that bad. And the edges are still kind of clear. That trap is still there. That one's still there. And I did end up putting one on the other side of the creek. Where they were going up and chewing there. So walk over there and see. Guess I could have just drove over there, but at least the mornings are getting a little bit warmer, but not that that matters now. Our season's over in a week. But I'm actually glad that this creek didn't come up a couple feet. I think I see my trap. No. I think the trap's missing. Yeah, the trap is missing. Well, let's see if we held on to her. I know you really can't see and that creek's probably real loud. It's a little feeder stream here. This is a real stubborn spot. It's like solid rock here. And I like lucked out and just found a spot out there where I can get my rod in there somewhat. Got some weight to it. Oh yeah, there's a beaver in there. Another nice-sized beaver.
dark as all get up. That thing's almost jet black. Alright, there's not much light here, so let's see if I can get this reset. In the dark. And he's got the power pole. Perfect little happy spot out there. That's it. Gonna be tough. Like I said, everything here was solid rock everywhere, and I had to find the right spot to put it. But got it, though. I had to put a rock here. I don't know if you can see. I had to put a rock here to hold that crap on. And then I was just taking rod so exposed. I was just taking a little bit of the wet grass like that, covering it up. I really don't think that bothers them. Heck, half the time it probably guides them right up the top of the trap there, but gotta get my thumb of wire. I don't know if you noticed, but I pulled my lure stick out and then messed with that set. I'll just put it right back in there.
It's got plenty of stank on it still. Kind of. Right there's a beaver, nice sized beaver. This is just a little feeder stream coming down through here. Got the trap bedded back out in front there. Ready for another one. I'm gonna get this bugger carried up the bank here. May as well just leave you on because using the phone for the light. Oh. There. Ooh. That's a steep bank there. Sliding out of my hand. There we go. Got a better grip. There's our beaver. Nice dark one. But, all right, everyone. Hope everyone has a good day, and I'm gonna get to work.